Welcome to the Chief Marketing and Sales Officer Forum, where we explore the topics that are shaping business today. I'm joined by Josh Leibowitz, a partner and one of the leaders of our North American retail practice. Josh, thanks a lot for joining me today.
Thanks, Barr, for having me.
Great, so let's dive in. There's no doubt it's a difficult time to be a retailer, right? Organic growth is slow. There's a lot of competitive intensity. We've talked about this before. And of course, there's the presence of Amazon, and people often refer to Amazon as, you know, one of the leaders in terms of how retail is going to win today. What are the lessons retailers can take from what Amazon is doing today?
That's a good question. Let's just start by looking at the success that Amazon has had. It's quite remarkable when you think about the fact that a company that's only 10 or 15 years old is now representing close to 20% of all e-commerce sales and has achieved a price advantage over traditional retailers somewhere between 5 and 15% and SKU counts anywhere between 5 and 10 times higher depending on which categories you're in. I really think there's three things that retailers can take away from this. First is Amazon's done an amazing job at communicating what they're about, which in a nutshell is to offer the lowest price products in the broadest assortment. And that clarity in terms of what they're about then gets reflected in their entire business system, either through their Prime offering, which allows them to deliver convenient, low prices in the broadest assortment, their technology overlays like Kindle, their investments in new areas like big data and cloud to store information. Those things work well around that one business principle, which is lowest cost, broadest assortment. I think retailers need to think about what are they going to stand for and how do they blend that business system around it. I think a second thing that Amazon's done effectively well is they've pursued growth pockets. They've pursued geographies that are fast growing with a significant portion of the revenue now coming from around the world. They know how to go after the categories that offer the largest opportunity, and they're deliberate in which categories to go in next. And most importantly, and one that I don't think enough retailers really think about today, maybe with the exception of kind of high-end retailers that really know their customers, is they go after the most profitable customers and they lock them in. And I think a third thing that Amazon does effectively, probably better than any other consumer-facing company in the world, not just retail, but financial services and travel, et cetera, they know their customer by using big data. They provide advanced analytics to make better decisions to please the customer.